In Hawaii, a close encounter with a shark was caught on camera. Scott Haraguchi was on his kayak fishing near Oahu when a tiger shark attacked his small craft. Haraguchi was able to kick the shark away and says it wasn't until he watched the video back on his GoPro that he realized how serious the attack could have been.